Counsyl is a genetic screening company that tests for risk of various cancers and diseases when people are going through the family planning process or wanting to understand your hereditary risk of cancer.
Waiting for your test results is a stressful experience. So you've submitted a sample to Counsyl with the expectation that you'll know in a short period of time whether or not you might be a carrier for a particular disease or your fetus might be affected by a chromosomal abnormality. By having a rapid turnaround time, we are able to reduce that period of waiting and give you a greater peace of mind.
Counsyl is a very data-driven company. I mean, we deal in genetics and doing DNA sequencing, and at the core of DNA sequencing is a lot of math and a lot of data.
Before Looker came around, we were mostly rolling our own reports. So we had our scientists and our analysts querying production databases on a daily schedule, generating reports either manually or via cron jobs.
Healthcare is notorious for not telling you we're going to pay until 3 months later, and then you get a crazy bill, and you're like, what happened? So we use this pricing estimator tool. Billing agents use Looker and use Looker data to help train the machine learning model that powers our pricing estimator tool, enabling patients to have more transparency into what their future bills are going to be.
So we've basically been able to create a full ecosphere with all of our information from our clinical lab that's running, you know, robotics, and we're tracking, you know, all of our different arm movements and like where all our different plates are going and how many samples are in the lab, all the way through to what are we getting paid from our insurance companies that reimburse us for our services. So it's created a total like one-stop shop for everything we need.
Now that we've been able to hand off the ability to modify these reports in real time to the operations group, we can spend time doing the statistics and the analytics that we're sort of known for.
And with LookML, we've been able to pretty much build it once, turn it over to our business users, and never think about it again. You know, I have people that have been working in healthcare for, you know, 10 years who now all of a sudden feel empowered to be able to understand problems that we haven't solved yet. So they come to us and say, hey, you know, can you help me build this? I think it would be good to look here, which is something that, you know, we would have never thought of on our own.
Looker has put more time back into the hands of the scientists. Now we have time to be scientists.